the open pollinated variety has been very beneficial to the farmers, as they testified after using it in the 2018 agricultural season. The seed variety has a hard coating which makes it more resistant to pests and spares our farmers from spending more money on chemicals to fight pests like fall armyworms. To our farmers here in Mpongwe and across the country, I urge you to take advantage of the open pollinated variety that has been developed so that you become more food and financially secure.
This, when you have a drought, and the open pollinated variety ZM521 has an extended pollination period, meaning it can withstand the drought. And Sendika Chagalungu, with his able minister, they are doing extremely well when it comes to agriculture. They are, I think, one of the best in the country. That's what I recognize. And because we are supplying quality seed to farmers, and because of the good support we are getting from government, this year, this country will have the biggest bumper crop ever recorded in the history of the country.